Today I decided to stop being an influencer, and no, this is not clickbait. Over the past 4 years, I've created videos that show off my biggest insecurities, hoping that it would help just one girl, but it didn't.
It helped 1.2 million girls.
And while it's really sad knowing that that many women feel insecure, it makes me so happy realizing that I could be the one person who made them feel a little bit better. I've shown you guys how to be the hottest girl in town while being genuinely happy, but the longer I've done this job, the sadder I've felt. So because of that, I will be returning to work and practicing what I preach, that life is not always as glamorous as it seems, even when you're an influencer. This does not mean that I'll stop creating content. If anything, it makes me want to do more because I relate to you girls on another level. So whether you're insecure about your looks, want to learn how to glow up, or just need a virtual friend, be sure to subscribe because I've got your back.